Hello friends, welcome to NXL.com. In today's video, we are going to install GPEasy CMS 4.4 version on CentOS 10.6. Now let's see what does GPEasy CMS do. It's a complete content management system that lets users create rich and flexible websites with a simple and easy to use interface. The embedded design of the admin interface allows users to instantly see changes in one browser window. Now let's see its features. It is lightweight, database-free CMS. It has WYSIWYG editing, drag-and-drop page manager, and also it has built-in image gallery. Now let's see software requirements. So here I'm using Apache 2.4.34 version, PHP 7.2, and CentOS 7.6. No database is needed to install GPEasy CMS. Now these are the required PHP models to install GPEasy CMS, and this is the download link to download GPEasy CMS. Now let's get into the terminal. Now I'm going to change my directory to Apache's document root directory. Now I'm going to create a directory for GPEasy CMS. Now I'm going to change my directory to GP. Now I'm going to download CMS. So wget, and this is the link to download. Now I'm going to list the content. Now I'm going to unzip this file. Now I'm going to list the content. Now I'm going to rename this GPEasy directory. Now I'm going to change my directory to final. List the contents. Now I'm going to give ownership permissions to this final directory. Now I'm going to assign writable permissions to this final directory. Now I'm going to list the contents to check the permissions. Now I'm going to create a customized configuration file for GPEasy CMS. So inside this configuration file, so here I have set server name as www.linuxhelpfund.com, and this is the document root folder of GPEasy CMS. I'm just going to save the changes. Register the service of Apache. Open the browser. Enter the server name. Now I'm going to enroll the admin credentials. Enter the email ID. Create a username. Create a password for the admin. After configuring the admin credentials, click install. Installation was successful. I'm just going to visit the website. Therefore, we have successfully installed GPEasy CMS 4.4 version on CentOS 7.6. That's all for the today's video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to LinuxHelp channel. For more tutorials, please visit www.linuxhelp.com. For support, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com.